Since 1982, I've had my practice here in the little town of Archer, just southwest of Gainesville. My areas of practice are focused on family law, divorce, child custody, child support, real property law, and wills and probate. Family law is a particularly stressful area. Suddenly, your personal life is not under your control. It's in the control of lawyers and judges, mediators, CPAs, and other professionals. It can feel like a strange ride. When you first contact my office, I will answer the phone. I will listen carefully to your life history and briefly advise you of how the law applies to your case. I will give you personal attention, returning phone calls promptly, and being sensitive to your needs and your concerns along the way. My focus is usually to come to a fair and equitable settlement that's in your best interest. Should trial be unavoidable, you can be confident that I will go to court prepared and ready to fight for your legal rights.